In a country with no hands to write, in a country with no mouths to speak, in a country where there are no hearts and minds to think, in a country where there are no legs to stand on. When I took the pen to wipe away the tears of the people, the savages of the cruel ruler beat me up and killed me, and left a red wreath by me. All dressed in bright white clothes, they drove away in a bright white van to leave a red wreath by another brother just like me.
Where are you from?
Sri Lanka?